Okay, so here's the deal. Birthday present.
Yeah, improv at worst.
Do the thing with the coins.
Okay, let me interrupt. This video is actually one that I started 2 years ago. We took a trip to Ohio, and I started working on the video when we got back and just never finished it. Sorry. But now that I've started up my YouTube channel again, I thought I'd finish this video because it's actually kind of a fun trip and pretty cool and I've enjoyed it. So now you're seeing it, even though this happened like 2 years ago, and just watch the video.
So for my birthday, it's not my birthday yet, for my birthday, my wife got me and Connor tickets to an Ohio State game in Columbus, Ohio. And that's where we're headed. We're going there for a trip. Road trip!
Road trip! And break. Road trip.
Break. And so far, we've been in the car, I don't know, 15 minutes, and having a blast.
Yep.
And eventually, we'll see how this ends 12 hours from now when we're in Ohio.
Yay.
If we're ready to kill each other.
Yep.
The interesting thing to me is the fact that we're actually going to see the band more than the football team. We're going to like the game. We are going to enjoy the game, but we're going to skull session. We're going to halftime.
We're going there for the marching band as well.
Yeah, mainly. Oh my god, this is going to be such, such a fun trip.
Let's go! Watches this, they're gonna be like, what the hell's wrong with these two? There is something seriously wrong with these people.
Mm-hmm. And they're gonna have a
show.
Oh! Coffee cup on car.
There it goes!
Oh,
Oh, my weenus!
I didn't touch it.
We're going to eat.
World's largest Culver's.
World's largest Culver's.
Okay.
Let's go eat.
It's a big old Culver's. That's a big Culver's.
Come on. I'm going to take up the gigantic,
No.
Corner.
No.
Where are you going?
Oh, are you kidding me? Curtis, the curd nerd. He's going with us on the trip. He's going to be our safety curd.
Safety curd.
So, after eating at the world's largest Culver's,
yeah,
I've decided that it's no different than eating at any other Culver's.
Right, I think
the
it might be like a whole
the same
10 square. Actually, I think the cheese curds were different.
I didn't like the cheese curds.
I mean, I didn't either,
yeah,
but they were different from what we have at home.
Yeah, they are. But, you know, it's a big building.
Right, it might have been just
but not like, huge.
It probably would have been just like 10 square feet bigger than with the ones we have at home. It's really not that much bigger.
They have an extra table.
Right.
When you coming home, I can't go on.
Cause you ain't coming home, why ain't you coming home? If I'm turning into stone, you've been gone for so long that I can't hear you. He's a turning, I'm turning into stone.
The dancing shadows on the wall, the twist that hit the call, are all I see since you've been gone. Turn it, turn
It's morning. Everybody's gonna wonder, what are you doing when you duck your heads?
Checking if it's recording.
And check if it's recording. The little record light's on.
Yeah.
But we gotta look like that. Okay, Saturday morning, Columbus, Ohio. We're gonna go have some breakfast and then wander around the campus. Get Connor an Ohio State shirt.
Yep, jersey.
Jersey.
Oh boy.
And then head to skull session. Woohoo!
Woo! Yeah, let's go.
Okay, so we've parked. We found a spot right across the river from the stadium. Woo! There is so much here that I remember, but there is so much here that is brand new that I have no idea what it is.
He has no idea what the fuck he's doing. Oh wait, I mean, he has no idea what he's doing.
I can't use that now. Take two.
Take two.
There is so much here that I remember, and there's so much here that I have no idea what the heck it is.
Yeah, he doesn't remember what the heck it is.
Our free bikes that Connor found that only cost us $12
oh,
to rent.
Stop!
My old apartment. Unit 1 lived right there.
Let's go down this way.
Down this way?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going down this way. Yeah.
Break.
I should switch hands.
Yeah, okay, sure. Let's go.
Where are you going? Come back!
No!
made it to St. John's Arena. We're waiting on
the band.
T. Biddle.
Yep.
To come in for Skull Session. We only have like 40 minutes to wait. It's wild. But we're sitting. It's okay. Skull Session is over.
Yep. Well,
that was a lot
sort
of fun.
Of.
Well, sort of.
We didn't want to hear all the halftime.
We didn't want music. Spoilers.
Yeah. Even though we got a little bit of spoilers, we didn't want to get all of
them. But it was awesome listening to them. Quick run to the car because I have to drop off this camera. I can't take that into the stadium.
I mean, he can. He just has to convince them it's a still camera and it's not.
With all this stuff on it.
Well, right. And you still have to take. If you took off it, you could.
Cut. And then it's on to the game.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
Maybe take a nap in the car. Who knows?
I'd go for that.
I would too. I mean, not even a nap, just kind of like laying down.
What up? Tell my mama.
Hey,
up.
Yo. Shout out Lil Kiki and him.
All right.
No idea.
Shout out Lil Kiki and them. Hey, Kiki.
Hey, Kiki. How's it going? Oh, right, that's not mine. Sorry.
It's okay, I did it to you last night.
Yeah.
Okay. We finished the game. Well.
We
finished the game. The game wasn't finished. It's right now like 55 to 7, but we stayed for halftime. We
it's saw 55 band. To 7?
Yeah. 55 to 7. We went ahead and left.
We left when it was.
We got a long drive. It was like 41 to 7
it
when we left.
It was 41 to 7 when we left.
And then we got a long drive. Beat the crowds out of there. Stopped to get Subway.
Subway.
Skyline.
Mm-hmm.
Dude. We're ready to go home.
So there's no.
There's a napkin.
How far are we going to make it to?
I don't know. Chicago?
Chicago?
Maybe the other side.
Oh.
I don't know. We'll see.
The next day.
It's time to go home.
Eclipse glasses when I need them.
Oh, I know, right?
I never say anything. So's the time. Get. Oh, every little thing she does is magic. Ah, dee doo doo doo, dee da da da. Yes.
That's what I like about you.
It's just what I like. What'd you do, Richard?
Has this trip been fun?
No.
What?
Yeah.
What's in your mouth?
Squirrels.
Squirrels.
Mm-hmm.
What was your favorite part?
Spending time with you.
Spending time with me? That's awesome.
What was your favorite part?
Spending time with you. You know what, honestly? Probably the car ride. Guessing the songs, giving each other a hard time.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of fun.
No.
So we spent the night in Indiana, got a hotel room in Merrillville, hit the road early this morning, and now we're looking for some place to eat. And we're outside of Chicago, we're west of Chicago, and there's like miles of nothing. So we're searching maps and trying to find some place to get breakfast because we weren't hungry when we got up, but we're hungry now.
Yep.
And I have to pee again.
Already? But you're so fun to pick on. Don't try it. Check your ass like a looter in a riot. My shit's back like a sumo slamming that ass, leaving your face in the grass. You know, I don't take a fool lightly. Pump this down as the game outright feels. Come on.
At the Oasis, I'm going to stay. I'm going to get out here and stay. I'm going to leave him here. Wait, go to the other end and get a Cinnabon. Wait, I gotta show him this. From Skyline last night.
The bonus cheese.
Bonus cheese. Leftovers. I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna have that for lunch. That one piece of cheese.
The bonus cheese.
The bonus cheese.
From Skyline Chili.
Yes.
Not a sponsor of this video.
Not a sponsor. You're a mess. Yikes, what a trip. It was awesome. It was so much fun. Oh, so glad to be home. Puppies are glad too. Aren't you, Pogo? Did Lindy.